In this illustration, we'll discuss about the fractional change in gravity at a height. Here it is saying to find the fractional decrease in value of free fall acceleration g for a particle when it is lifted from Earth's surface to an elevation h, where the value of h is taken to be very small compared to r. R here is the radius of Earth. So we know well on Earth's surface, the value of gravitation due to gravity is gm over r square, where m is mass of Earth and r is the radius of Earth. So for a slight change in the value of r, we can differentiate this expression. So differentiating gives the value of dg is equals to minus 2gm by r cube multiplied by dr. So if this is equation 1 and this can be written as 2, then we can calculate 2 by 1, which will result the fractional change in gravity value, that is dg by g, and that is equals to, here you can see the value we are getting is minus 2 dr by r. So here dr, which is a small variation in r, can be taken as h. So it is minus 2h by r. That is the fractional change in the value of acceleration due to gravity. That will be the final result of this problem.